of us. Leaders from the natural state didn't all agree on the deal. Both of Arkansas senators, John Bozeman and Mark Pryor, did vote yes on the measure, but the House delegation was divided. Republican Representatives Rick Crawford and Tim Griffin voted against the measure, while Republican Steve Womack broke ranks and voted yes with Democrat Mike Ross. Tonight, those lawmakers are speaking only to 4029 News. Congressman Steve Womack says, while some consider it a dirty word, lawmakers had to compromise to get this deal done, but Senator Mark Pryor blames the House for pushing it to the wire.
There's something for both sides not to like in that package, and there are some things that both sides can wrap their arms around in that package.
You know, the deal got done in the Senate. And that's kind of the way it normally is. And the House was out here going kicking and screaming the whole way. It passed the Senate 89-8.
One thing both agree on, the focus now needs to be on the nation's spending. Now, here's what you need to take away from today's news. Your paychecks will be 2% smaller as the government takes out more money for Social Security. Families making more than $450,000 a year will pay more taxes. And Congress has until March to decide how to cut billions from the federal budget. Cover up.